If you have a partner in place, you need to make sure that you can find somebody who you can trust and who is aligned with you and your vision of what you want to build and have that confidence. My name is Jodi Glover and I am the CEO and co-founder of RealTech Inc. So RealTech is bringing intelligence to water through creating real-time data-rich sensors combined with artificial intelligence to monitor a wide array of contaminants in water and wastewater. Those early days in my office at the house were very long and I was very driven to see my vision come through. Our first products were still built in our house. I would go down to the basement and actually build all the units. So the first over a year was in our home, and then we managed to get our first industrial facility, which was very small, and then kept growing from there. For me personally, self-funding the business has allowed me to be able to ensure the integrity and the ethics of the core culture that we're building. In the early days, we did think that it would be great for us to be able to have some capital to help accelerate the business. We did get a term sheet from a potential partner, and in the ninth hour, a situation changed and we ended up finding out this partner was not who we thought they would be, and it would compromise our core values to be able to partner with them, and we ended up deciding to move on and continue to do this on our own. It was a little bit scary to think, all right, I'm going to give up on having this capital that could come in and help me fulfill my vision. It was the best decision we have ever made. And for RealTech, we believe in a triple bottom line. So it's not just about the profits, it's about the people, and it's about the planet. We don't want anything to compromise the culture and the vision that we have to change the world. From my journey of entrepreneurship, I think what's made us be able to be successful would be kind of keeping focus on a vision. You have to have a vision to know where you're going. I want to be an example for my children. I want to be an example for others. You have to have the persistence to be able to persevere all through all those ups and downs. If you're an entrepreneur, it's going to be hard to do that if you have to compromise who you are in the process.